Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pin and unpin text messages to the top of the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. With the release of iOS 14 for the iPhone and iPadOS 14 for iPad in late 2020, Apple is making it possible for device owners to pin up to 9 conversations to the top of the Messages app. Pinning conversations on your iPhone or iPad will make it easier to access your most important message threads. Now let's walk through the steps to pin and unpin text messages on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad home screen and then find one of the conversation threads you want to pin to the top of the list. Step 2. Perform a short swipe from left to right across that conversation. You'll see a yellow pin icon. Step 3. Tap the pin icon. You'll now see that conversation pinned to the top of your list where you'll be able to more easily tap to open it. Repeat this process to pin up to 9 text message threads to the top of your list. You can unpin any of your pinned conversations by performing a long press against any of those conversations to open a menu and then tapping Unpin in the menu. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.